pitch versus Xiaopeng. Laval. Four. And a forehand flip. Final, the difference between 2 and 1. Look at the hook on. Most of us would have thought no chance. It's over. But this one just tall guy. And the timing right off. Shushin. His game. With the extra speed. What, 4 games to 2?
5, 8.
Playing it right at the line. Oh. Closer than that of pitch versus Shushin. Oh. And what cover there with the backhand for the win. Ooh. Drilled right. Forehand side for the receive. Slow and spinny and a very...
20.
And the spin shot carries just out.
Laval.
Players back for game 2. Pitch with the serve down 0-1 in games. Crafty backhand. Here, excited. Ooh. And on with the best shot of 2016. And under the net clamp, roller on the table. The trajectory of the ball that it sat up a little bit. This one on the receive. Ooh, just missing. Team World Cup in London. Forever first. Seems less likely. Good placement with the other players. Looks to come up a little bit higher on the racket handle. Goes for broke, turns. Quads carried Fan Zhendong over. That backhand is... Spin comes in. Fan Zhendong explodes on that. Leading tour for Fan Zhendong. But interestingly enough, Zhendong was leading heavily in the first 2 games. What does that mean? Many factors. After all, Fan Zhendong only 23, and he takes the game. Zero serves on his side. Was so good in the open rally, just waiting for the ball to come long. They go to the backhand side.
2-1.
Point in this match, if there will be one. Him get through Shushin. I said 99% earlier today because it's tough to imagine better play from pitch. But this rally right here, same level. Inside out forehand, that bend on the last two. Two in a row, spectacular point. Two in the last round. Beautiful flip. Break off the top. close as Shushin in terms of score. At least get. Right off the bat. Somehow. Oh, it's so frustrating when that coach knows that feeling of not being able to hit through someone. Oh, set. But out wide this time, pitcher and placement on the flick, and he's got a game in this game on the scoreboard now. A bit of momentum, a bit more confidence. And the arcing. Oh, what an angle here. Oh, cracking backhand. In terms of where they were standing, you could feel the difference in that rally. And walk it.
Got it, got it. Got it.
Racket twiddled now. Extra pace from Fan Zhendong. Fishing from behind the table, sky lobs. Again, I can only think of one time that I've seen Fan Zhendong lob down. It's tough to get back into the rally. He's already twiddled. The black is back on the forehand for Fan Zhendong right after that backhand counter. That's crazy to have to do it that quickly. I've never seen that before.
Volley!
On top. Wang Chuqin. The difference, I'm sure pitch is doing otherwise. No! Lead here in game number four.
Okay.
To the top seed. And a long serve to the backhand takes care of it. A 3-1 lead. It is not over, but it is Sun Ming Yang and Xiao Zhang. Good to see you there. Look at the charm factor. Wang Manyu. It's us, it's us. Hey, you're on TV. What? Oh. Back for game number five.
Go!
Forehand flick, that ball goes down.
Got it!
I'm saying, let me get ready here. Including Ma Long from that point on. Respectable opponent. Oh, counted right. I think friends will be calling friends saying, turn on the TV. Oh, what placement. He was on the other side. To even get your racket behind that is a crazy feat in itself. For testing Fan Zhendong, and Fan Zhendong up to the challenge every time until that last ball. This had three parts in this point. They went big shot for big shot counters. Within 3 seconds serve. But he's always ready for one more shot, it seems. He can recover. Have to do. will not die in a point. This is just crazy physical fitness from below the table, driving there. Inside out forehand twice, and Fan Zhendong jumping forward smothers the ball. Out of. These backhands. Hitting the. Beautiful backhands. Not repeat that of the first. Ooh, and he gets away with it. The touch shot in near the net. Have been enough to fill the tournament with highlights. Game number six, pitch to start. Just slightly lost. Contortionists are notoriously good at table tennis. He carries a lot of weight. Thanks to the speed on the feet of Fan Zhendong. Oh, as wide as can be early. Six serving four. A beautiful. But he loved to be in that club alone. Oh, he saves the double happiness. Now to the second towel break. But this backhand is. Soft and spin. Let's see. Good angle here on the backhand. Submissive forehand sneaks past. Set up three championship points. Oh, back edge of the table to finish the match. Well, he still had a few in the bank and a handshake. The players completely forgot in that moment. Just too much excitement after a match like this. The handshake well deserved here for risk of anything, it seems. And now head nods of respect. But what a show here. Congratulations, Fan Zhendong.